Everybody, it's Steve Cook with Premier Guitar and PremierGuitar.com. I am holding the all new, the brand new shiny 2018 Ernie Ball Music Man StingRay. Say that 9 times fast. So you're familiar with this bass. It's been around a little while. It was massive in the 70s on all those nice funk records because of the sort of mid-range thing it did. Well, things have changed. We've moved forward and we have made some changes. It's hard when you have an iconic instrument and you need to improve it because the board meeting says, hey, it's been the same bass for a while, so let's make some improvements. So they basically said, all right, start over. So they didn't entirely start over, but they moved things in a different direction. So this is 2018. So I'm gonna flip this over so you can see one of the big changes, one of the big things. We have a 5-bolt design now. And I don't want to compare apples to apples or old to new or whatever. I'm just going to, you know, kind of explain what's going on here. 5-volt design. We have a scoop. And this is the battery access now. It's an 18-volt system. And the 18-volt system gives more headroom and 3 times the battery life of a 9-volt. Not 2 times the battery life. 3 times. We have an improved bridge. We have new pole pieces inside of the new pickup. The pickup actually lines up with the strings, which sounds very elementary, but this was a big deal. We still have the teardrop pickguard, which of course we love. Now we have, for the controls, we have master volume for the bucker. We have a tone boost and cut, a mid boost and cut, and then a bass boost and cut. So that's different. The this is not walnut. This is not mahogany. This is roasted maple. Toasted, roasted, however we're doing it, but they're fire brewing this and making it pretty striking, actually, which is really cool. This is an oiled neck, which is nice, nice and fast. They redesigned these tuners as well, and if you can get a profile of these, I know it's a little bit difficult, but there's actually some mass to them. Instead of these little blades of metal that you have to tune with, you actually have something to hold, which it's a little thing, but man, it really means a lot. So. Anyhow, so this is 2018 Music Man StingRay bass from Ernie Ball. Today's signal chain is very simple. It is the 2018 Music Man into the Aguilar Tone Hammer coming out of that direct into an Apogee Quartet into Pro Tools. Let's go through some tones. So we are going to just go flat on the EQ with the volume all the way up, and let's roll. That's the tone that cuts through on records. You know, mid-range is very important for the bass to cut through in your live mix and your studio mix, and that's what these basses are known for. So let's go ahead and dime all these controls and we'll get it full blown. There we go. I'm going to add a little bit of a mid punch on this. go. The 2018 Music Man Stingray from Ernie Ball. It's a lot to say. Let's just call it Kevin. The 2018 Kevin. I can't say that. Anyhow, it's a great instrument. Check it out for yourself. Local music store. If you don't have a chance to get, you know, one in your hands, read my written review on this in the print magazine for Premier Guitar. It's also online. Lots of things are online. Like what Bollinger plays. What does he play? Lots. That's what he plays. And subscribe to our YouTube channel. Everybody's doing it. For Premier Guitar and PremierGuitar.com, this is Steve Cook. I'll see you real soon.
Don't forget to sign up for PG Perks, your all-access pass to exclusive gear giveaways and discounts on PremierGuitar.com.